One former Westerhout police chief will spend 1 year in prison. A federal judge sentenced Mark Arnold today. Mark Arnold in November pleaded guilty to lying to a federal firearms dealer. The charge came after federal investigators found Arnold used public money to buy 26 guns, then resold them. Arnold's defense today described him as a family man and an active community member.